For over a thousand generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
Roger, Bravo, Leader.
Roger, Bravo, Leader.
Look! There they are! That's where the autopilot's taking us! Get us off this autopilot! It's gonna get us both killed! You did it, R2! Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do. Overheated.
The chosen one. He will bring balance. Train him.
We dare not go against the Jedi.
Viceroy, I don't want this stunted slime in my sight again. This turn of events is unfortunate. We must accelerate our plans.
And the Jedi?
The Chancellor should never have brought them into this.
Have granted me permission to train you. You will be a Jedi. I promise.
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. No more, no less. A master and an apprentice.
But which was destroyed? The master or the apprentice?
I made this for you. So you'd remember me. I carved it out of a chipor snippet. It'll bring you good fortune.
It's beautiful. But I don't need this to remember you by.
Senator, we're making our final approach into Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
made it. I guess I was wrong. There was no danger at all.
Senator?
No.
Milady, you're still in danger here.
More and more star systems are joining the separatists.
If they do break away,
I will not let this republic that has stood for 1,000 years be split in two. My negotiations will not fail.
If they do, you must realize there aren't enough Jedi to protect the Republic. We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
Master Yoda, do you think it will really come to war?
The dark side clouds everything. Impossible to see. The future is.
Mahana!
Good. Send them in. We will discuss this matter later.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform, terrible. Seeing you alive brings warm feelings to my heart.
Do you have any idea who is behind this attack?
Our intelligence points to disgruntled spice miners on the moons of Naboo.
I think the Count Dooku is behind it.
He is a political idealist, not a murderer.
You know, m'lady, Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone. It's not in his character.
But for a certain senator, in grave danger, you are.
Master Jedi, may I suggest the senator be placed under the protection of your graces. Perhaps someone you're familiar with. An old friend, like Master Kenobi.
I will have Obi-Wan report to you immediately, my lady.
Thank you, Master Windu.
It's a great pleasure to see you again, my lady.
It has been far too long, Master Kenobi. Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean. Well, for a senator, I mean.
The situation is more dangerous than the senator will admit.
I don't need more security. I need answers. I want to know who's trying to kill me.
We are here to protect you, Senator. Not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
Why?
What?
Why else do you think we were assigned to her if not to find the killer? Protection is a job for local security, not Jedi. It's overkill, Master. Investigation is implied in our mandate.
We will do exactly as the Council has instructed. And you will learn your place, young one.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Captain Typho has more than enough men downstairs. No assassin would try that way. Any activity up here?
Quiet as a tomb. I don't like just waiting here for something to happen to her.
What's going on?
She covered the cameras. I don't think she liked me watching her.
What is she thinking?
She programmed Artu to warn us if there is an intruder.
There are many other ways to kill a senator.
I know, but we also want to catch this assassin, don't we, Master?
You're using her as bait.
It was her idea. Don't worry, no harm will come to her. I can sense everything going on in that room. Trust me.
It's too risky. Besides, your senses aren't that attuned, my young apprentice.
And yours are?
Possibly.
You look tired.
I don't sleep well anymore.
Because of your mother?
I don't know why I keep dreaming about her.
Dreams pass in time.
I'd much rather dream about Padme.
Be mindful of your thoughts, Anakin. They betray you. You've made a commitment to the Jedi Order, a commitment not easily broken. And don't forget, she's a politician, and they're not to be trusted.
She's not like the others in the Senate, Master. It is my experience that senators focus only on pleasing those who fund their campaigns. And they're in no means scared of forgetting the niceties of democracy in order to get this.
Not another lecture. At least not on the economics of politics.
Besides, you're generalizing. The Chancellor doesn't appear to be corrupt.
Palpatine is a politician.
I have observed that he is very clever in following the passions and prejudices of the senators.
I think he's a good man.
I sense it too.
Master, I couldn't find his leader that I really liked.
There he is.
Thank you.
Club, Master.
Patience. Use the Force. Think.
Sorry, Master.
He went in there to hide, not to run.
Yes, Master.
Next time, try not to lose it.
I try, Master.
Why do I get the feeling you're going to be the death of me?
Don't say that, Master. You're the closest thing I have to a father.
Then why don't you listen to me?
I am trying. Where are you going, Master?
For a drink.
You want to buy some death sticks?
You don't want to sell me death sticks.
I don't want to sell you death sticks.
You want to go home and rethink your life?
I want to go home and rethink my life.
Jedi business. Go back to your drinks.
Do you know who it was you were trying to kill?
It was a senator from Naboo.
And who hired you?
It's just a job.
Who hired you? Tell us. Tell us now!
It was a bounty hunter cog.
Toxic dirt.
Track down this bounty hunter. You must, Obi-Wan.
Most importantly, find out who he's working for.
What about Senator Amidala? She will still need protecting.
Handle that. Your Padawan will.
Anakin, escort the Senator back to her home planet of Naboo. She'll be safer there.
As the leader of the opposition, it will be very difficult to get Senator Amidala to leave the capital.
Until caught, this killer is. Our judgment, she must respect.
Anakin, go to the Senate and ask Chancellor Palpatine to speak with her about this matter.
I will talk with her. Senator Amidala will not refuse an executive order. I know her well enough to assure you of that.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
And so, they've finally given you an assignment. Your patience has paid off.
Your guidance more than my patience.
You don't need guidance, Anakin. In time, you will learn to trust your feelings. Then you will be invincible. I have said it many times. You are the most gifted Jedi I have ever met.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
I see you becoming the greatest of all Jedi, Anakin. Even more powerful than Master Yoda.
I do not like this idea of hiding.
Don't worry. Now that the Council has ordered an investigation, it won't take Master Obi-Wan long to find this bounty hunter.
I haven't worked for a year to defeat the Military Creation Act, to not be here when its fate is decided.
Sometimes we must let go of our pride and do what is requested of us.
Anakin, you've grown up.
Master Obi-Wan manages not to see it. Don't get me wrong. Obi-Wan is a great mentor. As wise as Master Yoda and as powerful as Master Windu. I am truly thankful to be his apprentice. In some ways, a lot of ways, I'm really ahead of him.
All mentors have a way of seeing more of our faults than we would like. It's the only way we grow.
I know.
Anakin, don't try to grow up too fast.
I know who can identify this.
So, my friend, what can I do for you?
You can tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
I wonder why it didn't show up in the analysis archives.
There's these funny little cuts on the side to give it away. Those analysis droids only focus on symbols.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, it's beyond the Outer Rim. I'd say about 12 parsecs outside the Rishi Maze. Should be easy to find, even for those droids in your archives.
Did you call for assistance?
Yes, I did.
Are you having a problem, Master Kenobi?
Yes, I'm looking for a planetary system called Kamino. It doesn't show up on the archive charts.
Kamino. It's not a system I'm familiar with. Are you sure you have the right coordinates?
According to my information, it should appear in this quadrant here, just south of the Rishi Maze.
I hate to say it, but it looks like the system you're searching for doesn't exist.
Impossible. Perhaps the archives are incomplete.
If an item does not appear in our records, it does not exist.
Thank you, R2. Must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to visit the places you like or do the things you like.
Or be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love? Thought that was forbidden for a Jedi.
Attachment is forbidden. Possession is forbidden. Compassion, which I would define as unconditional love, is central to a Jedi's life. So you might say that we are encouraged to love.
You've changed so much.
The data must have been erased.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Dangerous and disturbing this puzzle is. Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Now that I think back on it, I'm not sure I was old enough. I'm not sure I was ready.
The people you serve thought you did a good job. I heard they even tried to amend the Constitution so you could stay in office.
I was relieved when my two terms were up. But when the Queen asked me to serve as Senator, I couldn't refuse her.
I agree with her. I think the Republic needs you. I'm glad that you chose to serve.
Thank you.
There it is, R4. Right where it should be. Our missing planet, Kamino.
Minister is expecting you.
I'm expected?
Of course. He is anxious to meet you. After all these years, we were beginning to think you weren't coming. Now please, this way.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids. We take great pride in our combat education and training programs. This group was created about 5 years ago.
You mentioned growth acceleration.
Oh yes, it's essential. Otherwise a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow. Now we can do it in half the time.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modified their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
And where is this bounty hunter now?
Oh, we keep him here. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing. An unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
I should very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
Aren't they?
I don't know.
Sure you do. You just don't want to tell me.
You're gonna use one of your Jedi mind tricks on me?
They only work on the weak mind.
All right. I was 12. His name was Paolo. We were both in the legislative youth program. He was a few years older than I. Very cute. Dark curly hair. Dreamy eyes.
All right, I get the picture. Whatever happened to him?
I went into public service. He went on to become an artist.
Maybe he was the smart one.
You really don't like politicians, do you?
I like two or three. But I'm not really sure about one of them. I don't think the system works.
How would you have it work?
We need a system where the politicians sit down and discuss the problem. Agree what's in the best interest of all the people, and then do it.
That's exactly what we do. The trouble is that people don't always agree.
Well, then they should be made to.
By whom? Who's gonna make them?
I don't know. Someone.
You?
Of course not me.
But someone.
Someone wise.
Sounds an awful lot like a dictatorship to me.
Well, if it works.
You're making fun of me.
No, I'd be much too frightened to tease a senator.
I have successfully made contact with the Prime Minister. Minister of Kamino. They are using a bounty hunter named Jango Fett to create a clone army. I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we are looking for.
Do you think these cloners are involved in the plot to assassinate Senator Amidala?
No, Master. There appears to be no motive.
Do not assume anything, Obi-Wan. Clear your mind must be if you are to discover the real villains behind this plot.
Yes, Master. They say Master Cyberdeus placed an order for a clone army at the request of the Senate almost 10 years ago. I was under the impression he was killed before that. Did the Council ever authorize the creation of a clone army?
No. Whoever placed that order did not have the authorization of the Jedi Council.
Bring him here. Question him. We will.
Yes, Master. I will report back when I have him.
Ah!
We're being tracked.
You must have put a homing device on our hull. Hang on, son, we'll move into the asteroid field. And we'll have a couple of surprises for you.
Pod canisters. Fire them now.
Well, we won't be seeing him again.
An unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Persuade the Commerce Guild and the Corporate Alliance to sign the treaty.
What about the senator from Naboo? Is she dead yet? I'm not signing your treaty until I have her head on my desk.
I am a man of my word, Viceroy.
With these new battle droids we built for you, you'll have the finest army in the galaxy.
No.
No.
What does your heart tell you?
I hope so. Yes. I guess.
Then we will see each other again.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Be brave and don't look back. Don't look back.
Don't go.
I don't want to disturb you.
Your presence is soothing.
You had another nightmare last night.
Jedi don't have nightmares.
I heard you.
I saw my mother. She's suffering, Padme. I saw her as clearly as I see you now. She is in pain. I know I'm disobeying my mandate to protect you, Senator, but I have to go. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. Stay with the ship, R2.
I be of service. I am C-3PO.
Oh,
the Maker. Oh, Master Annie. I knew you would return. I knew it. Master Owen, might I present two most important visitors?
I'm Anakin Skywalker.
Owen Lars. This is my girlfriend, Beru.
Hello. I'm Padme.
I guess I'm your stepbrother. I had a feeling you might show up someday.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Klieg Lars. Shmi is my wife. We should go inside. We have a lot to talk about. It was just before dawn. They came out of nowhere. Hunting party of Tusken Raiders. Your mother had gone out early, like she always did, to pick mushrooms and grow them in the evaporators. From the tracks, she was about halfway home when they took her. Those Tuskens walk like men, but they're vicious, mindless monsters. 30 of us went out after her, 4 of us came back. I'd be out there with them, but after I lost my leg, I just couldn't ride anymore until I heal. I don't want to give up on her, but she's been gone a month. There's little hope she's lasted this long.
Where are you going?
To
find my mother. Your mother's dead, son. Accept it.
You're gonna have to stay here. These are good people, Padme. You'll be safe.
Anakin.
I won't be long.
You look so handsome. My son. Oh, my grown-up son. I'm so proud of you, honey.
I missed you.
Now I am complete.
I love.
Stay with me, Mom. Everything.
I love.
Transmitter is working, but we're not receiving a return signal. Coruscant's too far. R4, can you boost the power? We'll have to try something else.
Maybe we can contact Anakin on Naboo. It's much closer.
Anakin? Anakin, do you copy? This is Obi-Wan Kenobi. Anakin.
He's not on Naboo, R4.
going to try and widen the range. I do hope nothing's happened to him. That's Anakin's tracking signal, all right. But it's coming from Tatooine. What in the blazes is he doing there? I told him to stay on Naboo. We haven't got much time. Anakin? Anakin, do you copy? This is Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Brought you something. Are you hungry?
The shifter broke. Life seems so much simpler when you're fixing things. I'm good at fixing things. Always was. But I couldn't. Why'd she have to die? Why couldn't I save her? I know I could have.
Sometimes there are things no one can fix. You're not all powerful.
Well, I should be. Someday I will be. I will be the most powerful Jedi ever. I promise you. I wasn't strong enough to save you, Mom. I wasn't strong enough. But I promise I won't fail again. I miss you. So much.
R2? What are you doing here?
It seems that he is carrying a message from an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Hmm. Master Annie, does that name mean anything to you?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the droid foundries in Geonosis. The Trade Federation is to take delivery of a droid army here. And it is clear that Viceroy Gunray is behind the assassination attempts on Senator Amidala. The Commerce Guilds and the Corporate Alliance have both pledged their armies to Count Dooku and are forming a... Wait. Wait.
Anakin.
We will deal with Count Dooku. The most important thing for you is to stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. That is your first priority.
Understood, Master.
They'll never get there in time to save him. They have to come halfway across the galaxy. Look. Geonosis is less than a parsec away.
If he's still alive.
Annie, are you just gonna sit here and let him die? He's your friend, your mentor.
He's like my father. But you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. And I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
I'm not worried, Artu. It's just I've never flown before.
This is a mistake, a terrible mistake. They've gone too far. This is madness.
I thought you were the leader here, Dooku.
This had nothing to do with me, I assure you. I will petition immediately to have you set free.
Well, I hope it doesn't take too long. I have work to do. I've been tracking a bounty hunter named Jango Fett. Do you know him?
It's a great pity that our paths have never crossed before, Obi-Wan. Qui-Gon always spoke very highly of you. I wish she were still alive. I could use his help right now.
Qui-Gon Jinn would never join you.
Don't be so sure, my young Jedi. You forget that he was once my apprentice, just as you were once his. He knew all about the corruption in the Senate, but he would never have gone along with it if he had learned the truth as I have.
The truth?
The truth. What if I told you that the Republic was now under the control of the Dark Lord of the Sith?
No, that's not possible. The Jedi would be aware of it.
The dark side of the Force has clouded their vision, my friend. Hundreds of senators are now under the influence of a Sith Lord called Darth Sidious.
I don't believe you.
You must join me, Obi-Wan. And together, we will destroy the Sith.
I will never join you, Dooku.
It may be difficult to secure your release.
Columns of steam straight ahead. They're exhaust vents of some type.
That'll do.
Little friend, if they had needed our help, they would have asked for it. For a mechanic, you seem to do an excessive amount of thinking. I am programmed to understand humans. What does that mean? That means I am in charge here. Hey, where are you going now? You don't know what's out there. Have you no sense at all? Oh, idiot!
I was beginning to wonder if you'd got my message.
I retransmitted it just as you had requested, Master. Then we decided to come and rescue you.
Good job. Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
You're impossibly outnumbered. We'll see.
Ah!
not looking good at all.
We must get the starships back into space.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs with me to Coruscant. They will be much safer there than my master.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause, he will.
The Jedi that you killed today, Dooku.
We'll take him together. You're going slowly on the left.
Taking him now!
No, Anakin, no! No!
As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now, back down.
I don't think so.
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me. Yoda holds you in such high esteem. Surely you can do better. You had learned your lesson.
I am a slow learner.
Anakin!
Thank you.
The Force is with us, Master Sidious.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. The war has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Onto him, R2.
Oh, this is going to be easy.
We're on your tail, General Kenobi. Set his foils in attack position.
Let them pass between us. I'm gonna go help them out.
No!
No, they are doing their job.
Then we can do ours.
Chancellor's signal is coming from right there. The observation platform at the top of that spire.
I sense Count Dooku.
I sense a trap.
Next move?
Spring the trap. Chancellor.
Are you all right?
Count Dooku. This time we will do it together.
I was about to say that.
get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our specialty.
Your swords, please. We don't want to make a mess of things in front of the Chancellor.
You won't get away this time, Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Kill him. Kill him now.
I shouldn't.
Do it.
You did well, Anakin.
He was too dangerous to be kept alive.
Yes, but he was an unarmed prisoner. I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way.
It is only natural. He cut off your arm, and you wanted revenge. It wasn't the first time, Anakin.
Remember what you told me about your mother and the Sand People?
Now we must leave before more security droids arrive.
Anakin, there's no time. We must get off this ship before it's too late.
He seems to be all right.
Leave him, or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours. All the escape pods have been launched.
Can you fly a cruiser like this?
You mean, do I know how to land what's left of this thing?
Well?
Well, under the circumstances, I'd say the ability to pilot this thing is irrelevant. Strap yourselves in. Open all hatches, extend all flaps and drag fins. Something.
Not to worry, we are still flying half a ship.
Grab that, keep us level.
Ships on the left and the right.
We'll take you in. Copy that.
another happy landing.
You killed Count Dooku and you rescued the Chancellor, carrying me unconscious on your back.
All because of your training.
Anakin, let's be fair. Today you are the hero, and you deserve your glorious day with the politicians.
All right. Well, you owe me one.
Come along, Artu.
The Republic cannot praise you enough.
Thank you, Senator Organa.
The end of Count.
Well, it couldn't possibly be as bad as all that.
Well, I will do everything I can in the Senate.
Excuse me.
Sit.
Oh, Anakin.
I've missed you, Padme.
There were whispers that you'd been killed.
I'm all right. Feels like we've been apart for a lifetime. And it might have been if the Chancellor hadn't been kidnapped. I don't think they would have ever brought us back from the Outer Rim sieges.
Wait, not here.
Yes, here. I'm tired of all this deception. I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin, don't say things like that.
Are you all right? You're trembling. What's going on?
Something wonderful has happened. Annie, I'm pregnant.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
We're not gonna worry about anything right now. All right? This is a happy moment. The happiest moment of my life.
Premonitions? These visions you have.
They're of pain, suffering, death.
Yourself you speak of, or someone you know?
Someone.
Close to you?
Yes.
Careful you must be when sensing the future, Anakin. The fear of loss is a path to the dark side.
I won't let these visions come true, Master Yoda.
Death is a natural part of life. Rejoice for those around you who transform into the Force. Mourn them, do not. Miss them, do not. Attachment leads to jealousy. The shadow of greed, that is.
What must I do, Master Yoda?
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
I hope you trust me, Anakin.
Of course.
I need your help, son.
What do you mean?
I'm depending on you.
For what? I don't understand.
To be the eyes, ears, and voice of the Republic. Anakin, I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
Me? A master? I'm overwhelmed, sir.
But the Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you. More than you know.
What kind of nonsense is this? Put me on the council and not make me a master? It's never been done in the history of the Jedi. It's insulting.
Oh, calm down, Anakin. You have been given a great honor. To be on the council at your age, it's never happened before. The fact of the matter is, you are too close to the Chancellor. The Council doesn't like it when he interferes in Jedi affairs.
I swear to you, I didn't ask to be put on the Council.
But it's what you wanted. Your friendship with Chancellor Palpatine seems to have paid off.
There's nothing to do with this.
The only reason the Council has approved your appointment is because the Chancellor trusts you.
And?
Anakin, I am on your side. I didn't want to put you in this situation.
What situation?
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. They want to know what he's up to.
They want me to spy on the Chancellor? That's treason.
We are at war, Anakin.
Why didn't the Council give me this assignment when we were in session?
This assignment is not to be on record.
The Chancellor is not a bad man, Obi-Wan. He befriended me. He's watched out for me ever since I arrived here.
That is why you must help us. Anakin, our allegiance is to the Senate, not to its leader, who has managed to stay in office long after his term has expired.
The Senate demanded that he stay longer.
Yes, but use your feelings, Anakin. Something is out of place.
You're asking me to do something against the Jedi Code. Against the Republic. Against a mentor and a friend. That's what's out of place here. Why are you asking this of me?
The Council is asking you.
I've disappointed you. I haven't been very appreciative of your training. I've been arrogant, and I apologize.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you. I have trained you since you were a small boy. I have taught you everything I know, and you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be. But be patient, Anakin. It will not be long before the Council makes you a Jedi Master.
Obi-Wan, may the Force be with you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
Fortunately, most of the cities are concentrated on this small continent here.
On the far side.
I'll keep them distracted until you get there. Just don't take too long.
Come on, when have I ever let you down?
Very well. The burden is on me not to destroy all the droids until you arrive.
Good to see me, Chancellor.
Yes, Anakin. I would worry about the collective wisdom of the Council if he didn't select you for this assignment. You're the best choice, by far. Sit down. Leave us. Anakin, you know I'm not able to rely on the Jedi Council. If they haven't included you in their plot, they soon will.
I'm not sure I understand.
You must sense what I have come to suspect. The Jedi Council want control of the Republic. They're planning to betray me.
I don't think
that... Anakin. Search your feelings. You know, don't you?
I know they don't trust you.
Or the Senate. Or the Republic. Or democracy, for that matter.
I have to admit, my trust in them has been shaken.
Why? They asked you to do something that made you feel dishonest, didn't they? They asked you to spy on me.
I don't,
All who gain power are afraid to lose it, even the Jedi.
The Jedi use their power for good.
Good is a point of view, Anakin. The Sith and the Jedi are similar in almost every way. Including their quest for greater power.
The Sith rely on their passion for their strength. They think inwards, only about themselves.
And the Jedi don't?
The Jedi are selfless. They only care about others.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
I thought not. It's not a story the Jedi would tell you. It's a Sith legend. Darth Plagueis was a dark lord of the Sith, so powerful and so wise, he could use the Force to create life. He had such a knowledge of the dark side, he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
He could actually save people from death.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What happened to him?
He became so powerful. The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which eventually, of course, he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep. It's ironic. Could save others from death, but not himself.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi.
Their main power generators.
Then now the time is, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Ah!
Sometimes I wonder what's happening to the Jedi Order. I think this war is destroying the principles of the Republic.
Have you ever considered that we may be on the wrong side?
What do you mean?
What if the democracy we thought we were serving no longer exists? And the Republic has become the very evil we've been fighting to destroy.
I don't believe that. And you're sounding like a separatist.
This war represents a failure to listen. Now you're closer to the Chancellor than anyone. Please, ask him to stop the fighting and let diplomacy resume.
Don't ask me to do that. Make a motion in the Senate where that kind of a request belongs.
What is it?
Nothing.
Don't do this. Don't shut me out. Let me help you.
Hurry! Pull!
Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Save your energy.
I can't.
Don't give up, Padme.
I feel lost.
Lost? What do you mean?
Obi-Wan and the Council don't trust me.
They trust you with their lives.
Something's happening. I'm not the Jedi I should be.
You expect too much of yourself.
I found a way to save you.
Save me?
From my nightmares.
Is that what's bothering you?
I won't lose you, Padme.
Chancellor, we've just received a report from Master Kenobi. I should be there with him.
It's upsetting to me to see that the Council doesn't seem to fully appreciate your talents. Don't you wonder why they won't make you a Jedi Master?
I wish I knew. More and more, I get the feeling that I'm being excluded from the Council. I know there are things about the Force that they're not telling me.
They don't trust you, Anakin.
They see your future. They know your power will be too strong to control. You must break through the fog of lies the Jedi have created around you. Let me help you to know the subtleties of the Force.
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything about the Force, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
Anakin, if one is to understand the great mystery, one must study all its aspects, not just the dogmatic narrow view of the Jedi. If you wish to become a complete and wise leader, you must embrace a larger view of the Force. Be careful of the Jedi, Anakin. Only through me can you achieve a power greater than any Jedi. Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to save your wife from certain death.
What did you say?
Use my knowledge, I beg you.
You're the Sith Lord.
I know what's been troubling you. Listen to me.
Don't continue to be a pawn of the Jedi Council. Ever since I've known you, you've been searching for a life greater than that of an ordinary Jedi. A life of significance, of conscience. Are you going to kill me?
I would certainly like to,
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council.
Of course, you should. But you're not sure of their intentions, are you?
I will quickly discover the truth of all this.
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. Power to save Padme.
Master Windu, I must talk to you.
I think Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
Yes, the one we've been looking for.
How do you know this?
He knows the ways of the Force. He's been trained to use the dark side.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
And our worst fears have been realized.
We must move quickly if the Jedi Order is to survive.
Master, the Chancellor is very powerful. You'll need my help if you're going to arrest her.
For your own good, stay out of this affair. I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. There is much fear that clouds your judgment.
I must go, Master.
No. If what you've told me is true, you will have gained my trust. But for now, remain here. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Master Windu, I must say you're here sooner than expected.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason, then.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
are under arrest, my lord.
Anakin, I told you it would come to this. I was right. The Jedi are taking over.
The oppression of the Sith will never return. You have lost.
No. 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 You will die! He's a traitor!
He is a traitor!
I have the power to save the one you love. You must choose.
Don't listen to him, Anakin! Don't let him kill me!
I can't hold it any longer. I'm weak. Anakin! Help me! Help me! I can't hold on any longer.
I am going to end this once and for all.
You can't. He must stand trial.
He has control of the Senate and the courts. He's too dangerous to be left alive.
I'm too weak. Don't kill me. Please.
It's not the Jedi way. He must live.
Please don't.
I need him.
Please don't. No!
Fulfilling your destiny, Anakin. Become my apprentice. Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Good.
Just help me save Padme's life. I can't live without her.
To cheat death is a power only one has achieved. But if we work together, I know we can discover the secret.
I pledge myself to your teachings.
The Force is strong with you. A powerful Sith you will become. Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
Thank you, my master.
Rise.
Because the Council did not trust you, my young apprentice, I believe you are the only Jedi with no knowledge of this plot. When the Jedi learn what has transpired here, they will kill us, along with all the senators.
I agree. The Council's next move will be against the Senate.
Every single Jedi, including your friend, Obi-Wan Kenobi, is now an enemy of the Republic.
I understand, Master.
We must move quickly. The Jedi are relentless. If they are not all destroyed, it will be
civil war without end. First, I want you to go to the Jedi Temple. We will catch them off balance.
Do what must be done, Lord Vader. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy. Only then will you be strong enough with the dark side to save Padme.
What about the other Jedi spread across the galaxy?
Their betrayal will be dealt with. After you have killed all the Jedi in the temple, go to the Mustafar system. Wipe out Viceroy Gunray and the other separatist leaders. Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy. And we shall have peace. Time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
There are too many of them. What are we going to do?
Chancellor's office indicated Master Anakin returned to the Jedi Temple. Don't worry, I'm sure he'll be all right.
Is under control. I'm sorry, sir. It's time for you to leave.
And so it is.
Emergency code 913. I have no contact on any frequency.
Master Kenobi.
Repeat.
Master Kenobi.
Senator Organa. My clone troops turned on me. I need help.
We have just rescued Master Yoda. It appears this ambush has happened everywhere. We're sending you our coordinates.
Are you all right? I heard there was an attack on the Jedi Temple. You can see the smoke from here.
I'm fine. I'm fine. I came to see if you and the baby are safe.
What's happening?
The Jedi have tried to overthrow the Republic.
I can't believe that.
I saw Master Windu attempt to assassinate the Chancellor myself.
What are you gonna do?
I will not betray the Republic. My loyalties lie with the Chancellor, and with the Senate, and with you.
What about Obi-Wan?
I don't know. Many Jedi have been killed. We can only hope that he's remained loyal to the Chancellor.
Anakin, I'm afraid.
Everything will soon be set right. The Chancellor has given me a very important mission. The Separatists have gathered on the Mustafar system. I'm going there to end this war. Wait for me until I return. Things will be different, I promise. Please, wait for me.
R2, stay with the ship.
Survived.
Killed not by clones. This Padawan. By a lightsaber he was.
could have done this.
The attempt on my life has left me scarred and deformed. But I assure you, my resolve has never been stronger. In order to ensure the security and continuing stability, the Republic will be reorganized into the First Galactic Empire for a safe and secure society.
When was the last time you saw him?
Yesterday.
Do you know where he is now?
No.
Padme, I need your help. He is in grave danger.
From the Sith?
From himself. Padme, Anakin has turned to the dark side.
You're wrong. How could you even say that?
I have seen a security hologram of him killing younglings.
Not Anakin. He couldn't.
He was deceived by a lie. We all were. It appears that the Chancellor is behind everything, including the war. Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. After the death of Count Dooku, Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you. I can't.
Padme, I must find him.
You're going to kill him, aren't you?
He has become a very great threat.
You can't.
Anakin is the father, isn't he? I'm so sorry.
Strongly disagree.
I'll be all right, Captain. This is something I must do myself. Besides, 3PO will look after me.
Oh, dear.
Do you know, I think I'm beginning to get the hang of this flying business.
separatists have been taking care of my master.
It is finished, then. You have restored peace and justice to the galaxy.
Send the message to the ships of the Trade Federation. All droid units must shut down immediately.
Very good, my lord.
About you. Obi-Wan told me terrible things.
What things?
He said you've turned to the dark side. That you killed younglings.
Obi-Wan is trying to turn you against me.
He cares about us.
Us?
He knows. He wants to help you. Anakin, all I want is your love.
Love won't save you, Padme. Only my new powers can do that.
At what cost? You're a good person. Don't do this.
I won't lose you the way I lost my mother.
I am becoming more powerful than any Jedi has ever dreamed of. And I'm doing it for you. To protect you.
Come away with me. Help me raise our child. Leave everything else behind while we still can.
Don't you see? We don't have to run away anymore. I have brought peace to the Republic. I am more powerful than the Chancellor. I can overthrow him. And together, you and I can rule the galaxy. Make things the way we want them to be.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
I don't want to hear any more about Obi-Wan. The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
I don't know you anymore. Anakin, you're breaking my heart. You're going down a path I can't follow.
Because of Obi-Wan.
Because of what you've done. What you plan to do. Stop. Stop now. Come back. I love you.
Liar!
No!
You're with him. You brought him here to kill me.
No!
Let her go, Anakin. Let her go.
You turned her against me.
You have done that yourself.
You will not take her from me.
Your anger and your lust for power have already done that. You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do.
I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire? Don't make me kill you. Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You have, Emperor? Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Master Yoda, you survived.
Surprised?
Your arrogance blinds you, Master Yoda. Now you will experience the full power of the dark side. I have waited a long time for this moment, my little green friend. At last, the Jedi are no more.
Not if anything to say about it. I have... At an end, your rule is. And not short enough it was. If so powerful you are, why leave?
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Faith in your new apprentice misplaced, maybe. As is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
Thank you.
you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
This is the end for you, my master.
Excuse me, Master Yoda. Obi-Wan Kenobi has made contact. We'll take her to the medical center. Quickly!
Luba.